Featured in the gear guide this month, you'll find this insulated jacket, the Montane Icarus. New for 2018, this jacket may well boast the insulation store of the year. While it may look like a down jacket, the Icarus is stuffed with Montane's Primaloft Thermoplume synthetic fill, which mimics the structures and compressibility of down and provides warmth equivalent to 550 fill power. The main advantages of synthetic insulation, like in the Icarus here, is that it's able to stay warm and deliver better performance when it gets wet. It's cheaper than down too. This jacket costs £150, and by not using down feathers, it ticks the eco box too. Other features you get with the Icarus are a protective chin guard with a microfleece lining for added comfort. You also get 3 zip pockets, 2 by the hand here and 1 concealed zip pocket by the chest. You also get a windproof Pertex Quantum Eco Shell, a big and cosy insulated hood, and 100% recycled soft inner lining for supreme comfort. At 580 grams, the Icarus really isn't the lightest jacket going around, but if you're happy to compromise on weight, the Icarus has closed the gap on efficiency between synthetic and down, and really does come highly recommended. Find out more about the Montane Icarus insulated jacket in this year's gear guide in the May issue of Trail.